somewhere in that ballpark before they stop it. And there's the timeout. 2:44 left in the ball game as the fans, and it is a big crowd at Legion Field tonight, want the Fire to go for the first down. And we will find out what their decision is when we come back. 2:43 to play in the half. It is 7-0 Birmingham in front.